Hi, welcome to Ox Mandarin Fashion. I'm Eva.
I'm Miss Liu.
Oh, Miss Liu, where will you go with the baby?
To my friend's home.
Oh,
baby.
Oh, the baby's crying. Maybe she's hungry. I'll give her some milk.
Wow, I forget milk. Bring the milk powder.
Oh,
what should I do?
What should I do?
Give her this one.
God, baby can't eat the apple. She hasn't got teeth. 你是个菜鸟妈妈。
Today we're going to learn the word 菜鸟. In English, you can say green hand, newcomer, beginner, formerly rookie. The word 菜 as adjective.Refer to someone who has poor ability to do something. As a result, the thing is finished badly. The word 鸟 is referred to this kind of people. Altogether, we can use the word 菜鸟 to describe someone who is not familiar with doing something or who is the newcomer in some field.
Miss Liu, could you help me with the Photoshop?
我也是菜鸟。
Oh, please.
I'll help you.
Wow, crash.
Really? Wow, crash. 我们都很菜。Miss Liu, today I will treat you.
Wow, really?
The dish is cooked by me.
Wow, I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, with it.
Eva, why do you follow the menu?
I'm the newcomer. Wow, damn! Dun 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 dun!
Cooked by you?
Really?
菜鸟的作品。
Mr. Jiang, how long have you done this job?
About 8 years.
Wow. Do you have some experience of being the 菜鸟?
Yes. About 10 years ago, when I was a 菜鸟, when I posted a topic about the web server and the domain name,on forum, you know. I just wanted to ask some question. Who can help me? But lots of the other guests, they said, 菜鸟, don't ask such stupid question. Oh my God, I was so depressed. And then a good guy whose name I can't remember, but he told me I lost. And he said, no one was born a genius. So now I usually tell the others,who is a 菜鸟, that words.
Alan.
Yeah.
Who do you think is the most shining 菜鸟 in NBA?
Well, I have to say Jeremy Lin is the most shining 菜鸟 in the NBA. Forgive me, but you know, let me say this, because I think, you know, during the past couple of months,I think he was really good, and you look at his games, but I have to say thanks to his teammate, Carmelo Anthony. I mean, he was injured, you know. I think he probably, he was, but you know, Jeremy Lin was performed or provided a kind of opportunity for him, and then he was doing good. So I think, you know, he's basically, but you know, I heard that he graduated from Harvard,you know, which I doubt, but you know, I'm just kidding. So I think, anyways, he's the best attender right now in the NBA. Thank you very much.
It's time for reviewing. Today, we have learned a word, 菜鸟. We can say, 你是个菜鸟. 你是个菜鸟.我们都很菜，我们都很菜。 鸟的作品。菜鸟的作品。Okay, that's all. If you have any questions, please contact us. Bye. See you next time. Come on.
Today we are going to learn the word 菜鸟. In English, you can say newcomer, gray hand, beginner, or formerly rookie. 菜, the word 菜, the word 菜菜菜.
Miss Liu, could you help you?